Hi everybody, welcome you all to my channel. In this tutorial today I will show you how you can design and develop functionality of your admin manage, okay, user manage. Suppose you have three types of user. One is admin and another is seller and another is customer, and how you can make them make sense their roles and how you can design and how you can show their functionality. As you can see, I have designed this this page, auth manage, this button. If I click on this auth manage, it will show my all users and it will show my user types, and it will give me a button here to make their role changes, and it will give another button to dismiss their delete their functionality or actually from my website. Okay, and here as you can see, I can see my name and email address and mobile number, user type. If I click on this admin, it will automatically go be a admin, and here the button will change seller and customer. If I click on this button, it will automatically be a seller, and my admin, it will be admin and customer. If I click on this, it will be a seller, and it will be here I will have two options, seller and customer. Okay, and I can also see all admin here. Okay, and I can see all seller here, and I can see all customer here. Okay, all customer. I can, if I click on this, he will become admin. If I go on that, I will see another admin here. Okay, so this is how we can manage or we can design our admin functionality, user functionality, customer functionality. Thank you all for today. Assalamualaikum.